Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code, but I think I like the smoking policy.
What the fuck do you want?
Now, is that any way to treat a friend?
Are we friends?
Well, I think so. You've certainly seen me naked. You want a cigar?
Do you want to go fuck yourself?
Oh, not particularly. But listen, your friend, Ray, don't worry about him.
Why not?
Apparently, he and a lot of his associates under some serious observation and in the process of imploding. They'll either be dead or inside within a month or so. Best thing you can do, stay away from him.
What about Billy Gray?
Yes, well, you've got a bit of a problem there, sport. He's been talking inside. Thinks he can help pin a major drug dealing ring on you and your buddy in the chair. Thinks he's going into the witness protection program. And if he collars you, you'll do 15 years, and he'll live in a condo in Arizona.
Well, I don't doubt that, Mr. Stubbs. But he's on the inside.
Yeah, I know.
And there's currently very large walls and armed guards between me and him.
Yeah, well, you're a smart guy. You'll figure something out. If you get into trouble, you call me when you get there. I might have something to help you with.
Good. I'll need it. Hey, one more thing, Stubbs. Why are you doing this?
I told you. I was good for a favor.
You're getting out of here? Oh, haven't you enjoyed your time in the state's care?
What a fucking pleasure!
Terry, man, we gotta pay our friend Billy a visit. He's been talking. Bring Clay and bring all the fucking firepower you got. Meet me at the Alderney State Correctional. I'm waiting. My brothers, this is the last time. I appreciate this, man. It ain't gonna be easy.
Johnny K.
What's happening, Johnny?
Here we go.
Looky, looky here.
You're not getting cash for these weapons, man. Blame Billy. Oh, yeah, here we are. This will do nicely. A brother might stab you in the back. A woman certainly will. But a bike will never let you down. Stay away from the gate, brothers. I'm about to blow it open with a fucking grenade launcher!
Fuck 'em, John!
I'm about to introduce... position. Me, Terry, and Clay are gonna go get this asshole. Let's go get Billy.
Where are you?
Nice shooting, John.
They got me screwed. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Get in cover, fight!
Last right, Clay. Let's get in there, boys.
Take
it down! bikes around so we can get out of here. There's no sanctuary here, William. The rules don't apply to your kind.
Johnny the Judas.
I brought you in, Johnny boy!
Checkmate, dude.
Come on, get it over with.
Do it!
I'm doing it!
What? You waiting for a speech or something?
Come on! Quite a warrant for this, cop!
Your time is fucking up! Fight me!
But he sure as shit ripped it apart. I'll forgive him the insults and injuries, but I can't forgive him that. Treacherous fucking bastard. He went insane! Till I die. Man, I missed you. He was one princely son of a bitch. Best thing this gang ever had. That shit needed to be done. Billy needed to be shut up.
Johnny.
Hey.
Hey. We had fun here.
Yeah, we did. But it's over.
Yeah, it is. How the fuck did that happen?
You know how it happens. It's that fucked up part of people, which means good is never good enough. I mean, it wasn't enough we had to be drug dealers. We also had to be outlaws, to be maniacs, to be psychos, and to be greedy, you know.
Well, that combination of greed and fucked up stupidity, that works well. In the government, not so good if you're a fucking crook.
Huh. Ain't that the truth? Go ahead. Let's put this place out of its misery.
Yeah, do what you gotta do.
Come on, man, let's get out of here.